Hi, it's HandyAndy Tech Tips here. Now, the Apple Watch was a hotly anticipated device, and for the most part has been a success, but it does have a few problems, with one of these being battery life. Many Apple Watch owners have been complaining that the device needs to be charged every day, and now it looks like Apple is set to address these concerns. According to Apple Insider, Apple is working with LG and Samsung to create a thinner display panel for the next version of the watch, which has been dubbed the Apple Watch 2. The thinner display will allow the company to put a larger battery in the watch without changing its design. Now to other Apple Watch rumours, and the next-gen Apple Watch will reportedly retain the same screen resolution and size as the original model, and will not have a round display like some Android Wear smartwatches. And according to technewstoday.com, it may be a standalone device, able to make calls and receive notifications without an iPhone, which would be pretty cool. But there are some arguments about the most exciting potential feature in the second-gen Apple Watch, a FaceTime camera. Just 1 week ago, the International Business Times was speculating that Apple may include a front-facing camera to make video calls. Then Apple Insider claimed that the watch was extremely unlikely to get FaceTime video calling. They said that packing a camera into the bezel would be a major engineering feat for a couple of reasons. Firstly, the components inside the watch are packed very densely, and there might not be enough space inside the case to include a camera of the quality that Apple users and Apple themselves generally demand. And secondly, the bezel of the current gen watch is curved at the edge, and if a camera was placed underneath it, severe distortions of the resulting image would occur. So maybe you can forget about making FaceTime calls, but who knows, Apple might just introduce them and make the Dick Tracys of the world very happy indeed. So that's just about all the tech world currently knows about the second gen Apple Watch. So please subscribe if you enjoyed this video, because I've got heaps more Apple Watch videos coming up. I'm Handy Andy, and thank you so much for watching.